Montour feeds it over. Ekblad with a pass. That deflects right over to Reinhardt. Played it back. It's stolen and up shorthanded. Two on one chance. Mangiapane makes a move. And Fuck Dubin scores. Third goal last 5 games for Dylan Dubé and the Flames shorthanded, make it 1-0.
And pass, and it's going to get intercepted right there. Mangiapane, now watch this move by Mangiapane. The toe drag and gets it perfectly onto the backhand of Dubé. Montour, I thought, was going to play that just perfectly. And Mangiapane, great set of hands.
Comes out over the line. Now Lomberg, another former Flame, onto a 10-hit back. Lomberg, Hornquist, stopped by Lennard. Terrific save, Lennard, first stop of the hockey game.
He and Lomberg have a great opportunity right there. Gets a pass. Mackenzie Weegar, watch this nice backhand pass with Lomberg right onto the tape of Hornquist. That's a spectacular first save by Dan Vladar.
Bennett trying to get it in front. Puck comes all the way around. Ekblad down the boards with a pass for Hagee. Side of the goal. Bennett, here's Tkachuk. Backhand glove save, Vladar. And he hangs on to that chance. The boards to Huberdeau, throws it towards the ball, tipped all the way across by Lindholm. Kadri settles it down far side. Andersson with traffic, he shoots. Loose puck, bounced in front, they score. Huberdeau put it off the skate and in. The power play delivers, and it's 2-0 Calgary.
Use it, get players to the front of the net, and all of a sudden there's Toffoli, there's Huberdeau coming in. And let's take a look from this angle if we can see. Huberdeau is to the right. There's Toffoli. Huberdeau, it looks like he banks it in, maybe off Montour.
This will show us here, Kevin.
Yes. It's very, it might be the state of Lindholm. I'm not sure, yeah.
Or was it Lindholm? there's a lot of people there,
and that's my point. That's very effective power play. You get tons of traffic there.
Oh, it might be Lindholm.
Mangiapane's in a battle with Mark Stahl. Puck comes to the side of the goal, bounces in behind, Flames are on it. Calgary's had some jump in this first. Shot by Hanifin, got through. Now a chance for Andersson, scores! Rasmus Andersson, Hawks on the rebound, 3-0 play.
That causes Bobrovsky all sorts of problems. He picks it up late, and then he kicks it out right onto the stick of Rasmus Andersson, a big juicy rebound. You got to feel for Bobrovsky because it's been a terrible start to the year. He knows it. He can't make a big save or a timely save. Watch him boot this one out right to Rasmus Andersson, and Andersson with those good...
Terrific first period for Calgary, Kelly.
Very good, and their goaltender, Dan Vladar, even though... he only faced 10 shots. I thought some of those saves were spectacular.
Stone keeps it in, but gave it away. And now it's down the wing. Pass in front, off the leg of the pad. Saved by Vladar. That was Heppel. Niemi put the pass across for Hornquist. Went off a Flame defender of Vladar.
And then here's that opportunity. It goes off the leg of Zadora.
Down by Ekblad. Has to wait for the teammate, who is Reinhardt, to get onside. Tipped away by Backlund, but not out. Ekblad feeds it over. Here's Forsling with a bit of room to shot. They score! Tipped in front by Cousins. Steered it home on the redirection. And the Panthers are on the board.
And a really nice heads-up play by Forsling. Watch this. He's going to get the puck head up, and he spots Cousins going right to the front of the net. And look at Cousins. Look at the target that he's going to present for Forsling. That was an excellent job. Noah Hanifin, it appeared as though he had his stick right in front. The Flames don't have a lot of energy in this second period, though, and that led to that ineffective power play.
Penalty over. One shot on the power play. Here's Weegar. Shoots and whistles one wide. Bounced off the end boards. Richie put it up. Scores! Bobrovsky out of position, and Brett Richie's able to bank it in. And make it 4-0. Pardon me, 4-1 for the Flames.
It's going to go just a little bit wide. But watch Bobrovsky after this. He is just struggling to find the puck. Can't find it anywhere. And just from a terrible angle, Brett Richie bangs it in off the goaltender. And he just looks like he just can't find himself, the goaltender Bobrovsky.
Banked up by Hannafin. Mangiapane will chase it. Kadri joins him late. There's the pass. Kadri stopped by Bobrovsky. Great look for Kadri. And you know that he was yelling for the puck, and Mangiapane found him. Bobrovsky able to make the save. Work it to the line. No further. Stolen by Lundell. Feeds it over to Reinhardt. Has some speed. Reinhardt shoots. Scores! That one fooled Vladar. And Sam Reinhardt brings Florida back within two.
Some real good things. Nice, simple little play. Lundell with the chance, and from what appears to be fairly well out, there's Michael Stone. I don't think it hits Stone. I think that's just a shot that Reinhardt beats Vladar. This is a good angle. Oh, I don't know. Vladar's moving well to his right. Teams are going to have to turn that around rather quickly here in the third.
Up 4-2, Calgary with the lead. 15 seconds left now in the 4-on-4, and there's a shot by Toffoli that went off a stick. Yeah. Quick up, finds Tkachuk, spin around over to Verhaeghe. Here's Bennett, stopped by Vladar, rebound, backhand wide by Ekblad.
We have to show the save off of Sam Bennett by Dan Vladar. Such an important save.
Biggest stop in the period for Vladar.
This breakaway opportunity. Watch a great left pad save by Bobrovsky. You're thinking, okay, that's the end of it. Watch a great work by Jonathan Huberdeau. Dig that puck out again and spot Tyler Toffoli, and he from that area rarely misses.
Hannafin gets it. And it's a 2-on-0. Mangiapane with Dubé. Dubé! Mangiapane! Scores! Turns the favor from the first goal of the game. And that time an odd man rush lines up in the back of the net. 6-2 Calgary.
Winding down, Hannafin spots that Mangiapane and Dubé are all alone in behind everybody on the Panthers, and this is just an ugly way to lose.
Lahura, Stahl, popped it up, and it might be another 2-on-1. Here's Lindholm. Lewis! Stopped by Bobrovsky. Pretty good save.
Losers 6-2 tonight.
And that will do it. Calgary Flames get 3 in the first.